it definitely gets the ovaries kicking a little bit because I'm not a mom. So I'm like, ah, one day. It's good practice, right? So I definitely think I might be the first in the family for that.
Oh,
I
can't wait. She's ready.
I'm ready. I'm ready. But it's something that my guy and I have talked a lot about, and you know, would perhaps like maybe that's going to be a part of our life at some point.